How old were you when you started saving for retirement?
About 27.
In my 20s.
I started saving for retirement when I was 25, but then I had to restart saving, so I was 30.
14. I worked at a grocery store and they had the voluntary plan, so it made it easy to start. It wasn't much, but it was a start.
Maybe about 18, 20 years. I should have been doing it a lot earlier.
How old were you when you started saving for retirement?
Oh, I haven't.